Welcome to today's video. We will explore sedimentary rocks and soils that may contain gold and silver, how to identify them, their characteristics, and where you might find these precious metals. Color and texture. Look for rust-colored or dark brown rocks. These may indicate the presence of iron oxides and sulfides, which are often found with gold. First, sedimentary rocks and soils containing gold. Types of gold-bearing rocks. Quartzite sedimentary rocks. Gold is often associated with white or yellowish quartz veins. Metamorphic volcanic rocks such as schist and ancient volcanic rocks. Clay and sandstone rocks may contain free gold particles or gold combined with other minerals. Colors of gold-bearing soils. Red or dark brown soil indicates the presence of iron oxide hematite, a strong indicator of gold. Yellow or orange soil suggests the presence of limonite, often associated with gold deposits. White soil, found near quartz areas, it may indicate the presence of gold veins. Signet indicating the presence of gold. Presence of heavy gravel or dense mineral deposits such as pyrite. Visible quartz veins on the surface. Golden shimmer when examining soil or sediments under sunlight. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay updated. Click the like button to support us and share the video with your friends to spread knowledge together. Second, sedimentary rocks and soils containing silver. Types of silver-bearing rocks. Sulfide-rich sedimentary rocks, such as galena lead or and argentite silver sulfide. Thanks for watching.